Hey everybody, we're the Two Movie Guys. I'm Ryan.
I'm Lucas, and we got another great movie for you to... What's that? What? Oh. It's the Three Stooges.
So Lucas, I never thought I'd see the day when they remake The Three Stooges.
A star-studded cast fills this story that tells the origins of Larry, Moe, and Curly.
I've always wondered where they came from.
Now we know that they were thrown on a doorstep in a burlap bag. That's how I was born. Ryan, why do they keep making movies like this?
Lucas, people will literally watch anything, okay?
I don't think so. You gotta give people more credit than that.
No,
they're
not just gonna waste time. Take YouTube, for example. What's that thing, Sweet Brown or whatever? Like a million people have watched that thing.
I don't think so.
No, literally a million people have seen that. It's crazy.
What's it called, YouTube?
Yeah, I know. And I don't know why, but it's just
people watch anything. Why do people waste their time watching victims of a fire talking to the news crew whenever there's so many... Hey, man. What's up?
I came to rap.
Resident here?
Yes.
Were you here last night?
Yes.
What happened?
Well, I woke up to go get me a cold pop. Then I thought somebody was barbecuing. I said, oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. It's a fire. I said, oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. Then I ran out. I didn't grab no shoes or nothing, Jesus. No shoes or nothing, Jesus. Jesus. Praying for my life. Praying for my life. Praying for my life. And then the smoke got me. Praying for my life. Praying for my life. Praying for my life. I got bronchitis. Praying for my life. Praying for my life. Praying for my life. And then the smoke got me.
Praying for my life. Praying for my life. Praying for my life.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
So what's going on?
Would you do our movie review with us tomorrow?
Ain't nobody got time for that.